Okay, still in Orchard A, the North Orchard, and here's my Liberty tree. Notice how it's bushing out, greening up. It grows quite well every year, quite vigorous grower, and it had some apples on the older wood, 3-year-old wood. So that apple's a good inch and maybe an inch and a quarter. So it's growing away fine. And it'll put on, well, how much growth has it put on already? Let's see, about a foot on the top branches, almost a foot. So it's doing well. That's the North Orchard. My pears didn't fruit again this year. There's the Dayton tree. Our other grafting example and the fortune behind it, and the Macowan. Back to our North Woods, our early apple tree. So I hope your own grafts this year are taking off and growing well. Whether you succeed or have some failures, I'd like to hear about them. Send them up on YouTube and post me a link. Thanks, this is Kent Eddy from Sandhill Orchards signing off. See you again in a little while, bye.